All right, today's video will serve a few different purposes as I want to discuss a few different things quickly. First up is that I'll give you a little update on how Halo 4 Mythic Overhaul is coming along. For the most part, I have most of the core features of the mod nailed down, and only have a few more things that I want to get done before release. Also, when it comes to the campaign scenarios, I have 4 out of the 10 missions done when it comes to implementing new stuff and changing things around. Still don't have a date that I'm gonna lock down for the mod's release, but I'm getting pretty close. Second, that you probably can tell from the background video, is that I've updated my Spartan Ops demo that I released in my Discord, and I've been getting some pretty valuable feedback in there. If you aren't already in my server, you can find a link down below in the description. And speaking of that, once we hit 1,000 members in the server, I'm thinking of doing a movie night. No idea what we'll watch, but it'll be fun. Okay, lastly, I want to announce that I'll be doing a campaign demo of the first few levels over on Patreon for those that want an early taste of Halo 4 Mythic Overhaul. And while I'm talking about Patreon, I want to give a shout out to those over there supporting me. Weaver900, Crunchy Huntsman, Adam Johnson's, Punk Anderson, Magnir Productions, Noble of Death 16, N2's number one fan, Grease Grab, Colin Utatowski, The Hangfire 99, Pizza Do, Zenity, I Hyokin, Cyjack 90, Good Guy Gino, and Magnum Dragon 9303. Your support means a lot to me and is greatly appreciated. You guys are amazing and are the reason I get to even keep making mods in the first place, so thank you. So yeah, that's about everything I wanted to talk about, so I'll leave you with the playthrough of the first level so far. See ya.
Chief, look up. You need to pull the manual release.
Seems like old times.
Ready to get back to work?
I thought you'd never ask. We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiple decks. Our best bet to figure out who's boarding us is the observation deck, 4 floors up.
Could it be a rescue team?
Wouldn't bet on it.
UNSC FFG-201.
How long was I out?
4 years, 7 months, 10 days.
If the UNSC hasn't responded to our rescue beacon by now, they're not going to. What's that?
Sensor scan, high intensity. Doesn't match any known patterns.
How close are we to the observation deck?
It's directly above us. The elevator doors look sealed tight.
Not a problem.
Chief, be careful! Because some areas might have lost pressure.
Right.
Chief, watch out! Didn't realize the ship had deteriorated so badly. In 4 years. Either way, he's probably not alone. We should be careful. Override for the blast shield so we can see what we're up against. The good news is these Covenant aren't outfitted like standard military. It's possible we just came across a rogue salvage ship. Or we might have stumbled into an entire Covenant fleet.
Maybe they haven't recognized us.
That's one possibility. Landing craft flanking us! Bigger problems. We've got a cruiser on an intercept course. If we don't do something about that, we're not going anywhere. Head for the elevator banks.
Are any of the ship-to-ship defenses online?
Only the Hyperion missiles, but we'll have to fire them manually from the outer hull.
Covenants seem more fanatical than the ones we fought before. How far to the missile?
We're just about there. The auxiliary launch station should be to your left, out of the airlocks. You'll have to prime the launch for ignition.
Cortana.
It's nothing. Just get to the launch station.
Covenant weren't the ones scanning us.
So, now can we worry about the giant metal planet? Go, go, go! It's using a gravity well to pull us inside the surface. We've got to hurry. The second we cross the dome's event horizon, its atmosphere is going to tear us apart.
Where are the closest escape pods?
Aft vehicle bay. I'm tagging the closest airlock. Go!
Escape pods.
Negative. Look out!